that I'm trying to show all the stages of plant life. So there is a remnant of a plant. This is a destroyed kind of thing. A plant which is dead now, but it still shows you a very interesting form. And then you have fresh flowers. So fresh and dry. And an interesting form. That's what I'm trying to show you.
So it represents life in some way?
Yes, life. See, all this, the life is reality, afterlife also is reality. It happens. We accept it. And even that has a beauty.
Yeah.
That's what we are trying to show. And in this one, what happens is there are vines which grow in nature and they become dry sometimes. But other things are growing from underneath.
Mm-hmm.
So this is something which grows near water.
Mm-hmm.
And this is a dry vine.
Right.
But papyrus grows in water. And these flowers I have shown very short. So I'm trying to show on the shore. You have these flowers growing.
Okay.
So again, dry and alive. And
so everything in nature, even after it's dead,
it can be used because it has an
the beauty and the elegance of nature in your drawing.
Yes.
In the beginning, it was for the teacher. My school is Saket school. That brought that anybody can do Ikebana.
Waste recycling pipes.
Yeah.
And this is a freestyle. This is a subject, secondary, and this is object family. And the height of this is half, and this is 2/3.
Mm-hmm. So pairing the stones with flowers to me seemed the best option.
Yeah. It's looking nice and very different.
Thank you.